This morning from Portland, two people seriously injured after an overnight stabbing that happened right near Deering Oaks. A witness telling us he saw one of the victims actually trying to cross the street. And police do tell us they think both of these victims will survive. Officers tell us they have identified everybody involved, but they have not yet said if anybody has been arrested.
It is now 6:01.